There are 60 views per hour, turning into just 40. And this happened because the two biggest traffic hubs, the two fastest videos, had slowed down by 10 views per hour each, causing them to lose about half of their speed on both of the videos, which quickly causes the rate of our channel to drop. So we're down to 40 as a result. This is how it happened. And it's sad when this happens.